because it was one of the few universities that were specifically about cinematography. If you check out other universities, you will see that most of the master's degrees are about filmmaking in general and not specific in cinematography. And I was very interested in becoming director of photography, so I mostly wanted to do about camera work and light design. So Bournemouth University gave me that opportunity with a specific course of cinematography for film and television, and I did exactly what I wanted to study here. When I did my first interview with the program leader of cinematography, I was very confident that I want to go forward with this specific course in this university. I got accepted for a few more universities, but I was sure after the interview that I wanted to do that in Bournemouth. The thing I enjoyed most in the course was playing with the kit and get more familiar with the cameras and the lights, so you can actually learn your craft really well while you're doing your master's degree. And of course, you know, I still remember the first time we got the kit out of the kit room and we start playing with it, and yeah, I think that was the most significant time in my master's here. It's really important that your tutors are based in the industry and they can teach you this experience that have learned all these years there, because, you know, actually, like, cinematography is 90% of problem solving, and if you haven't faced that problems on set, you will not know what to do in the end. So it's really important to get this background and this experience from our tutors. Yeah, I think Bournemouth University really helped me to find the goal that I wanted in my life, because not only from the courses and the experience that I got from studying my master's here, but also from networking with very interesting people from the industry and inside the university, that, you know, after a while you get the perspective of what you would want to do in your life in the end. So I think, yeah, the experience in Bournemouth University really helped me move forward.